Aura Blanco, Wikipedia article audio. An Aura Blanco, Oro Blanco, or Sweetie is a sweet seedless citrus hybrid fruit similar to grapefruit. It is often referred to as Aura Blanco grapefruit. Development. Description. Cited descriptions. Gallery. Growing tips. Recipes. Aura Blanco was developed as a cross between a diploid acidless pomelo and a seedy white tetraploid grapefruit, resulting in a triploid seedless fruit that is less acidic and less bitter than the grapefruit. The Aura Blanco was patented by the University of California in 1981 after its development by Robert Sust and James W. Cameron at that university's Citrus Experiment Station in Riverside, California. The nine-year project began in 1958 and led to a series of test plantings before a successful variation was refined. Aura Blancos are either round or oval-shaped with a thicker rind than grapefruit. When eaten, an Aura Blanco lacks bitterness associated with grapefruits and is rather sweet, even when the outer peel is still green, but the white membranes separating the fleshy segments are bitter and usually discarded. The Aura Blanco fruit has a similar taste to the scent of its flowers. Aura Blancos are available from September through December. They may be peeled and eaten like an orange by separating into segments and are often eaten at breakfast. They have a thick skin with an inside about the size of a mandarin. The Aura Blanco tree does not grow in cold conditions, but does tend to adapt quickly to its environment and is a vigorous grower. It is estimated that Aura Blanco are grown on 1,500 ha in California, and over 10 ha in Australia. A similar fruit has been commonly cultivated in Israel since 1984, from where the name Sweetie originated. Following is description by OJB at University of California, Riverside Citrus Variety Collection. Aura Blanco trees grow vigorously to a large size with a somewhat spreading form. The fruit has a smooth greenish-yellow rind at maturity. Aura Blanco fruits are oblate in form with a flattened base that has a pronounced indentation. The rind is thicker than the typical grapefruit and both the rind and membranes exhibit the bitterness characteristic of Aura Blanco's pomelo parentage. The flesh is very pale yellow and seedless. The flavor is mild and sweet. Aura Blanco is early in its maturity and holds very well on the tree. Following is from Sunkist. Aura Blancos are a cross between a white grapefruit and an acidless pomelo. Early in the season they can be readily identified by their bright green exterior. With this variety, green is good. As the season progresses, green turns to golden yellow. In either case, the Oro Blanco is ripe, sweet, and ready to eat. Oro Blancos are as big or bigger than a medium-sized grapefruit, generally round to flat round, with a slightly thicker rind than a grapefruit. The most notable characteristic of an Oro Blanco is the flavor. It eats sweet and the flesh lacks the bitterness sometimes associated with grapefruit. Those that have sampled them describe the flavor as a grapefruit with the sugar already added. Aura Blancos are available from the end of October to mid-April. An Aura Blanco. An extreme flattened specimen of Aura Blanco.